Welcome to the September edition of the Parkwood Lodge Newscast. It's hard to believe that fall's just around the corner. You know what that means? Apples, fall colors, and crisp, fresh air. And for some of us, school. Anyways, we have some fun packages and specials beginning after Labor Day weekend. Visit us midweek, Sunday through Thursday, and take advantage of our Stay and Play special. Stay two nights and receive a 10% discount, and stay three nights or more and receive a 15% discount, or book our So Delicious Sodor County package. Included with this package, you will receive a basket of goodies, a $25 Door County gift certificate. Man, that's a mouthful. And a $50 gift certificate to the English Inn, located just north of the hotel. A two-night stay is required, and rates start at $260 plus tax during the week, and $360 plus tax on the weekend. In one of our newly remodeled deluxe lodge rooms, be sure to call us directly to reserve one of these great deals. Wait, what's that you say? Oh, what's going on in September? Sorry about that. Well, during Labor Day weekend, there is the Sister Bay Marina Festival, food, music, and fireworks on Saturday. Northern Sky Theater moves to the Door County Auditorium for its fall performance of Naked Radio, and the Peninsula Players will end its performance of Lord Arthur Seville's Crime on September 3rd, and on the 6th, we'll be performing Almost Maine. On September 9th, check out our Corn Fest at Schaff's Dairy View County Store in Carlsville. They have the best corn maze. I get lost every time. On September 16th, Egg Harbor has its Ale Fest, and in Fish Creek, the Peninsula School of Art has a Family Art Day, something for everyone to do. On September 23rd, Fish Creek will have its annual Inside Outside Sale throughout town. If you're a shopper like me, you won't want to miss the great deals at the stores in Fish Creek. That same weekend, when you're shopped out, celebrate Autumn Fest in Bailey's Harbor. Food, music, classic auto show, and the Hey Hey 5K on Saturday. Also, just want to mention the festivals coming in October. On Columbus Day weekend, there is the Pumpkin Patch Festival, and the following weekend is the Sister Bay Fall Festival. These are two of the busiest weekends in the county. So my advice to you, book now before it's too late. Don't panic, it's gonna be fine. I know, you probably guys are like, aah! It's okay, it's all right. But seriously, those are not good times to come up without a reservation. Just a little pro tip. Thanks for watching. See you next month, bye-bye.